Both Jas and Vincent are very cheerful despite their struggles. Jas has to live for her aunt and godfather, who is an alcoholic, and Vincent has to deal with having no father, then having to deal with a crazy father. The spring onion event is kind of gross. You learn that you've been eating bugs this whole time. But that's not their fault. They're just helping you, actually. Disappointingly, neither of them have any other events, but one of Penny's heart events is with them.